It's Gaston Openings Fan 16 back with you again with two different versions of Thomas and Friends Best of Percy. I have the 2001 VHS and the 2002 DVD. Let's go ahead and start first with the VHS. This is Collector's Edition. The spine, the Gullin logo, AB1252, and the VHS logo. Same. Here's the spot, the top. Here's the back with the episodes Percy's Ghostly Trick, A Scarf for Percy, Percy Takes a Plunge, Percy's Predicament, Thomas Percy and the Mail Train, Percy Runs Away, Percy and the Signal, Percy Proves a Point, and Percy's Promise. Here's the website. Here's the Brit Allcroft logo. And here's the Anchor Bay logo. And it is 48 minutes. Oops. Here's the tape with the ink label. Week code in here is the 25th week of 2001. I had this tape for a while, so it's 3 years. Since September of 2015, 3 years ago. Now for the 2002 DVD. Same as the VHS, but a little different. Here's the spine and the back. It's got the same as the VHS, but a little different. And it is 48 minutes. And here's the disc. And the reason why it says 2002 is because, well, I hadn't found out if it is 2001 or 2002. I'm not sure. But I'm guessing the DVD is from 2002. Well, the Best of Thomas DVD was probably from 2001, so gotta go now. Peace out.